Well, it's another lick of the day, and it's Will Kimbrough with my friend David Henry over here at his studio True Tone here in Nashville. And we've been working all day and all night, and we're kind of fried like bacon. We've been doing vocal comps for Angela Easterling, and Fasu Starling's been over here singing beautiful harmonies. Mm-hmm. And Brandon's been playing guitar, and I've been playing some guitar and mandolin, and David's been punching them computer buttons all day. And sometimes when you're working on a project, you need to blow off a little steam and have a little good time. And one of the best things we've discovered, this is the lick of the day, but today's lick is a vocal lick. And we've discovered that one of the best ways to kind of get your head back wrapped around is using the David Lee Roth Running with the Devil soundboard. And so, yeah, I mean, we all know that the guitar licks on Running with the Devil by Van Halen are some of the greatest in any kind of rock and roll, but the vocal licks are mind-boggling. Let's check it out. Oh. So, at this time of year, it's good to be thankful for a lot of things, your family and your friends, and the good luck to be living in a prosperous time and having food in your belly and your mortgage paid and good friends. Me and David here, we love each other very much and love to work together. And also, sometimes, David Lee Roth's soundboard. So Merry Christmas. We'll see you soon. We'll be making records over here at True Tone. God bless.